Alan, wake. Wake. This is starting out.
Thank you.
the only ones using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs mark secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York.
Wake.
Thank you. this new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story. Was affecting reality.
Christmas tree for all the good it did him.
I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene. scene changed with the story. The dark presence. I couldn't hear the dark presence. It was gone. I had seen it before. I remembered now. It was always out there, hunting me. Determined where I could go and where I couldn't. I had found the murder site. Somehow the victim's heart was the key.
Site, I'd felt it hanging in the air. A meaning, the violent emotion of the act, like a cloud of wrath, the dead eyes of the victim staring at something you couldn't see, and yet making you aware of it, something that's so... Stepping to the murder site, I'd felt it hanging in the air. A meaning, the violent emotion of the act, like a cloud of wrath. The dead eyes of the victim staring at something you couldn't see, and yet making you aware of it. Something that soaked into this place on a molecular level, overlapping with your meaningless existence. Regression to something you had managed to forget. Marking you. Taking you for a ride. Making you crazier.
Shifted. I felt an overwhelming closeness to home. An FBI agent? Who are you?
What is this? Who are you?
She can hear me.
I'm Saga Anderson, FBI.
We can't hear you. This is Alan Wake. I'm trapped here. The dark place. Under Cauldron Lake.
Cauldron Lake. You.
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The Dark Presence. Help me. Please, help me. I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed. Outside, Parliament Tower, where I had lived with Alice. It was out there, waiting for me. The tunnel was open now. I could get there. I had seen it before. I remembered now. It was always out there. hunting me. Somehow the victim's heart was the key.
Stepping to the murder site, I'd felt it hanging in the air. A meaning, the violent emotion of the act, like a cloud of wrath. The dead eyes of the victim staring at something you couldn't see, and yet making you aware of it. Something had soaked into this place on a molecular level, overlapping with your meaningless existence. Regression to something you had managed to forget, marking you, taking you for a ride, making you crazier.
I had a new beat for the story. Things clicked into place. The story rang true. I was making progress. The story was taking shape.
poised to tear into you the second you let your guard down. You thought you had it tamed, that you knew what the hell you were doing. Your last mistake, unless you got lucky. And you didn't deserve to get lucky. You blinked at the wrong time, let your mind wander. And the fire escape that was meant to be your getaway route was gone, was never there at all. You'd gotten turned around somewhere along the way. The city was coming to finish you off, and there was nowhere left to run.
Thank you.
couldn't force it open. shifted. I felt an overwhelming closeness to home. An FBI agent? Who are you?
What is this? Who are you?
She can hear me.
I'm Saga Anderson, FBI.
This is Alan Wake. I'm trapped here. The dark place. Under Cauldron Lake.
Cauldron Lake. Who are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The Dark Presence. Help me. Please, help me. I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed outside Parliament Tower, where I had lived with Alice. It was out there, waiting for me.
To this trap.